Greetings everyone, and welcome to a new Outriders video. Today we're going to explore how much the drop rate has improved for legendary items in solo expeditions. For that reason, I ran 100 challenge tier 15 expeditions in solo with gold timer and recorded how many items I got, what kind of items I got for legendary drops, and how many new items we got thanks to the new anti-duplication system. In the background, you will see all the details, so feel free to take a screenshot in case you want to review them a little more detailed by yourself, but all, in 100 runs, I had 225 legendary drops. I had 6 runs with 0 legendary drops. 7 of the drops were from the so-called pity legendaries from wipes or after I did some retries, and max legendary drops I got from a single run was 4. As you can see, I did 60 runs with my Pyromancer and I decided to do 40 runs with my Devastator because even after 60 runs, I managed to not get so many unique legendaries with my Pyromancer. Although I'm not missing many things, I still don't have, for example, some crucial things from a legendary set. I'm missing the head, I think from the Torturer set. But all in all, I got the Twisted Mercy in my 22nd try and the lucky Ushna. Sorry if I butcher the name. It's an armor piece, a headpiece, in my 33rd try with my Pyromancer. Thankfully, things got much better with my Devastator because compared to my Pyromancer 60 runs and only 2 unique legendary drops, with my Devastator I managed to get 5 unique legendary drops, starting from the 9th try and ending to the 26th try. After that, I didn't got any more unique legendaries. Everything else was a duplicate. You saw previously some notes from 100 tries I did pre-patch and I recorded them, so in my pre-patch I did 100 tries and got only 120 legendary drops and I had 20 runs with 0 legendaries. So as you can see, the drop rates definitely improved by a lot, but we don't get as many new items as I hoped, especially with my Devastator. I'm missing a lot of items. I could understand with my Pyromancer, I'm missing very few legendary pieces, one head piece from a legendary set, and I think a couple of more head pieces. I think I have all the weapons now, but I'm still missing some pieces that I didn't got. And honestly, I have done more than 300 to 500 tries in total for all expeditions. As you saw in my notes, I also just even things out amongst all different expeditions. I know they said that all the items now have the potential to be dropped from everywhere, so I could probably do the same expedition 100 times and get all the same items, for example, but honestly, I don't know how much I can trust this, so just to be in the safe side, I just even things out among all the different expeditions. So in conclusion, yes, the drop rates has increased by a lot compared to pre-patch, but we're still getting a lot of duplicates. So I got 225 legendary drops and only 7 of them were new legendary items. The rest were just being dismantled. So we're still not getting so many new legendaries. And I did 40% of the runs with a Devastator that I basically have, don't have everything. I have, I think, 1 or 1.5 complete set. Something like that. I'm still missing a lot of items. That's why I did the 40% of the tries, to make sure that I have a higher chance to just test a little bit the duplication system, but honestly, it wasn't as good as I hoped. I was hoping at least in the 40 runs I got 10 or 15 items, new items, but 5 items, it's a little underwhelming. Thankfully, they are still reviewing the anti-duplication system for the next upcoming patch. I was planning to just try World Tier 15 to farm some elites to see how many legendaries we were going to get, but after this disappointment with so few new legendaries, I'm going to wait a little bit until the next patch comes to test it further for especially the new anti-duplication system to see how fewer duplicates we're getting. I do plan, if I have the time, to level up my Trickster, and hopefully this will make a perfect subject having 0 legendary sets to see how many new items we're getting compared to the runs we're having. I don't want to get off subject and say that I'm hoping for more for the buffs to come, I can't wait, and I'm hoping for more improvements for the mods, skills, talents, everything else for Outriders to just improve the game. And we're desperate for some new content, so hopefully after the patch we'll get the DLC expansion, something just good and new to play to the game, something fresh to just keep us occupied and enjoy the game a little more. So thank you all for taking the time to watch my video. Feel free to like if you liked, and you can subscribe to stay tuned for more upcoming videos for Outriders and other video games. And as always, I wish you all a wonderful day.